I'm MightMouse74, and this is a Transformers video review.
For the Transformers community, please subscribe to MightMouse74.
Hey, what's going on, Musketeers? MightMouse74, the Transformers video review. From Transformers 4, Age of Extinction, this is the one-step Megatron. So, on the back, here it says also available, strafe, and prowl. Then it shows you Megatron in his robot mode, his tank mode. Then over here it says press to change, and it's showing you the one-step. So, I think that about does it for the box. Without further ado, let's get the one-step Megatron out of here and see what he's all about. Okay, so here we have Megatron in his tank mode. Let's have a closer look at his details. So, the treads on the front and the back and on the other side, on the front and on the back, some dark brown painted details. On the inside here, some light brown painted details. The cannon is dark gray painted details. On the top of the tank, some gray molded in details. He has a purple Decepticon logo right there. For a comparison in vehicle mode, here we have the one-step Megatron. And here is the one-step Optimus Prime. So to transform Megatron into his robot mode, and to be honest, it's kind of really cheesy but kind of cool at the same time. There's a lever on the back. What I like to do, I like to stand him up and get him ready, pull the lever down like this. And here's Megatron in his robot mode. Like I said, the transformation is kind of cheesy, but it's kind of cool all at the same time. So let's have a closer look at the figure and his details. Up close face shot. Now for comparison in robot mode, here we have the one-step Megatron, and here we have the one-step Optimus Prime. So the only movements you're going to get out of this little guy, his arms can move up and down. Same on the other side, his arms can move up and down. To change Megatron back into his tank mode, again, the transformation is really, really cheesy, but kind of cool at the same time. Just bring this lever back down and just make sure everything's all snapped into place. And here you have Megatron back into his tank mode. So that about wraps it up. This is MightMouse74 with my video review. You've just seen from Transformers 4, Age of Extinction. This is the one-step Megatron. Not exactly sure why the box says Transformers 4 when he wasn't really in the movie. But I guess he was reincarnated as Galvatron. So I guess it does make sense in a little way, right? And don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, support the mouse, support your Transformers community. Stay tuned for lots more reviews to come. Also, join me and all my friends on my Facebook group called The Mousetrap. If you guys want to join, I'll put a link down below. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter, I'll post a link down below. I want to thank everybody for watching. And as always, guys, take care, everyone. So I think that about wraps it up. This is MightMouse74 with my video review. You've just seen from Transformers 4, Age of Extinction. This is the one-step Megatron. Not 100% sure why the box says Age of Extinction, but I guess he was reincarnated as Galvatron, so it does make sense in a way, I guess. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, support the mouse, support your Transformers community. Stay tuned for lots more